guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm out with Ella. We're gonna head to some of my old mission. We're gonna show her face. Basically not been there for a full season and don't wanna lose the permission. So we're gonna get out there early and have a little mooch with the ferret and the dogs. And then we're gonna have a nice lambing as well. Also, we are gonna pick up a bottle of something and take it to the farmer just to say thank you for letting us on there to catch the rabbits.
Yeah. What do you think to the scenery?
Pretty awesome. Good, isn't it?
It's a bit desolate, isn't it?
Yeah, a bit empty. A
bit barren. And we're just going to drop them off bottle of porch to say thank you.
Our?
Your. Right, okay, cut. Okay, so we've just popped down to Andrew's permission, the farmer. We're just going to go and drop them off bottle of porch just to say thank you, aren't we?
Yeah.
Because we appreciate him letting us on, running the dogs and having a good laugh. And doing a bit of pest control, we're at it.
Spot on. So what's your ferret called?
Tink.
How old is she?
Tink the Tinker. Four or five.
Have you had a litter out of her yet?
Not sure. Her and her sister got put two and only one had kits. Not really sure which one had kits. They both seem to be feeding them. They both have tits. I don't know.
Really?
Yeah. Obviously one had a phantom, one had three kits. But...
Thank you.
face, the sleet as well. She's gone from being perfect, proper lovely and warm. Now it's just totally changed, really cold. Hands are freezing. Not seen any rabbits. So we're gonna head down into the bottom where I know there's it's a bit of a valley and there's some warrens in the bottom there, so see if we can try and bolt some rabbits out there. Alright, stay tuned. Sun's back out. Nice now, nice again. It's been like this all morning. Don't know if you heard that, but Ella just said the dogs are walking the warren. So, we're on the ferret through. Back on it. Miss Pip, here. What, another one just bolted out to this warren? They're going to struggle to catch them in here, aren't they? I've got some purse nets in the van. Purse nets. Yeah. Sorry, yeah. She on it? She catches out, she's done well. Yeah. It's been nice to be out. We've had a few runs so far, a few bolts. The dogs have pushed a couple of rabbits out, a couple of big rabbits as well. Still not caught anything yet though. We'll keep looking. Pip. You watch on it? Yep. Snowing now. Gone from sleet, sunshine, sleet, and now snow. Mad weather. Mad weather in March. Gonna get back now to the van. We've been around all. Check almost everywhere at. Walking through these reed beds here, hoping we could push them out. I think the rabbits want to be out in this, much as we don't. So, yeah, let's get back to the van. I'm going to cook some beans and sausages.
What are you making?
We're having to cook some beans and sausages. Because Ella's dog couldn't catch any rabbits. Do you want some?
No, Tom. Not out of that pan.
Really?
Dog's probably licked it.
No, never. The weather keeps changing. It's brightening up again now. It's just like constantly sun and snow, sleet, rain, wind. It's been mad, hasn't it? You've had like
everything, all the seasons, haven't we?
Yeah, in one.
Not quite bikini weather.
Eh?
Not quite bikini weather.
Not yet. Done. Alright.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Remember to like, subscribe, share the video, leave us a comment. And until next time, good hunting, bye bye.